Alright guys, it is raining. I came out prepared to get a little moist. Well, I didn't really come out prepared to get moist. I just didn't wear anything that would protect myself from the water. Serious rain. And I should go back and get the buzz bait. Be fucking slaying some bass right now. I can't even see my own fucking little fly thing. Damn, can this calm the hell down? What the heck? I'm already soaking, so it feels like I'm taking a shower. It's a little cool, but that's fine. Just waiting for that one crackle of thunder. Pow! Oh, it's dying back. Oh, come on. We're on. Yeah. Oh, this was like a good one. Oh, this was really good. Jesus, this feels good. It is not coming up. Look at that thing. Jesus, he wanted it. Look at that. Look at how he ate this thing. Oh my god. It's a little moist. Crimp this barb now. Did I get it? Yeah, I got it. And now it's like barely raining again. What? It's crazy. You guys might have a slightly blurry view if there gets some rain on it. I'm just not going to worry about it. But I told you guys I was going to be back here with the fly rod, and here I am. I told you. You guys may not believe me. Topwater fly fishing for panfish, greatest thing you can do. Come on. It was like this cool. Ooh. Oh, I'm on again. Oh my god, so much fun. Look at this. Oh my god. Oh, get out of there. Oh, quick release. Rain's coming back. The only thing that sucks is all this foliage down here. It's... Ouch. It keeps getting all tangled and crap. Oh, we got it. Oh, we're on. Ooh. Imagine a big bass comes and eats this. Oh. What fun this is. In the rain, Sunday evening. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Look at that. Chomp. Man, these are all big. No citations yet, but... Quick release. Let's go. Thank you. want to get like a far cast, like down this line. On a day like today, if I wasn't fly fishing, I would have out a black buzzbait and just be whizzing it around in this rain for some bass. I don't know what it is with rain and black buzzbaits in the spring, summertime, but it just is the best way to catch some bass. Catch some good ones too. I've had some nice like 3-4 pounders come off of it. Rain's getting in my eyes. Oh, I got him. He's on, but he's tangled. He's tangled. Get off of there. No. Got something on there. Oh, pardon me. Maybe that's gonna suck, 'cause I'm gonna have to change the GoPro battery in the rain. I guess I'll just use my body and cover it up. Yeah, I need like goggles or something. The water's getting in my eyes. Quit following it. Make him trace it. Cast like out. See if that works. I was here just yesterday with them antique lures. Or the one. I just tried one, but oh yeah, that was a good hit. I missed it. Wiping my face so I can see. He missed it. He got it. Oh my god. Got it. Oh, he's angry. Oh my god, he's pulling drag. Oh. Pretty nice size, guys. Oh my god. Look at this chunk. Jeez. No, don't go in there. Oh my god. Jeez. Look at the size of this sunfish. Oh my god. Jeez, look at that thing. That's huge. I have my... It's a bug bite, man. Hold on, I have my little tape measure. If I can get it out. Looking for a citation today. It is 10 inches, about 7 inches. don't know how well you guys can see that, but about 7 or so inches. I'm not measuring it right, that's why it's a guess. I'll only measure it when I think it's a feasible citation.
Gotta catch big bass.
I've heard some people who fly fish, when they catch as like a sunfish or something, there's a, like a big bass will come up and like eat it. And I'm like, that sounds like so much fun. Oh, big frog. Good sign to throw top water. There's one.
Mm-hmm.
All I do was change spots. Pretty good one too. Gee, a really good one.
What?
Dang. Calm down, broski. Doink. Look at that. Pretty good one. Lines around my hand, so.
Wow.
Beautiful release. 9 out of 10. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Fishing super far out. I want you guys to see what's happening. Like,
right in front of me. Oh my god.
Oh, this might be a big. What was that? Dude, that took some line. This might be that citation, guys. I'm taking this thing slow. Oh my god. Please don't come off. It's a big one. Oh. Oh. Oh, it's not as big as I thought. It's a pretty good sized one still. Jeez, look at that.
Wow.
When they're all dark like that, it usually means they're, I think it means they're spawning. Don't quote me. I know the Florida sunfish are also darker in color. But I think they're more, like, black. I've definitely caught some of those before. It's crazy. Let's see if we can get another one. A hit like that. That was awesome. I thought it was a bass at first, how hard it took off. Oh, he missed it. God, I saw him rise to the surface and take it down. I think there's something on it. No. I guess I'm still gonna hit it if there's something on it. What do you guys think? Take it as a no. Only thing that sucks about fly fishing is like the tiniest bit of goo gunk whatever, like this tiny amount, will completely change your bite. And you have to like get all the way off. You have to get off your line. If not, it'll just fall back down onto it. Alright, there we go. Calling it.
Citation sunfish, this cat.
Here it comes, guys. 11 plus inch sunfish. It's coming. Maybe not this cast.
Oh, maybe this cast. No, that was big. Oh. Darn it.
It might have been him. Maybe this cast. Maybe we'll come back. Maybe.
Oh, no, he did. He did come back.
And I can't grab the okay, there we go. So I couldn't grab the fine line. They like when I give it one good twitch and pause. One good twitch and pause. You guys are angled at it, you should be able to see it. Come on. Do it. Oh, did he get it? No. Oh, he got it that time. Oh yeah. I felt him. I felt a thump on that. How big is this guy? Big. Yeah, that might be the best one of the day. He didn't fight as hard, but oh my god. Let's get the tape measure out. Let's get a true measurement, alright? If I can find where I put it. Where'd I put the tape measure? Did I put it in my... Oh, I know where I put it. Got it. That's centimeters. Here's inches. That's the best one of the day.
What, coming in at,
I think it's to the tail, 7.5. So that's 7.25 inch. That's pretty good. Pretty good. 7.25 inch. Yep. Really good. We'll just leave that there until we're ready. Watch this. Big snapping turtle right there. It is. My eyesight's crazy. That's huge. I wonder if I can feed it a sunfish. It's probably over here because it just hears all this action. Oh, I'm on. Oh, I'm on. Oh my god, smallest of the day. Wait, is it a bass?
We did it, guys. Target species acquired. Nuh-uh. Nuh-uh. Oh, I dropped him. How inhumane of me. Let's lip him. Future 20-pounder right here. I'm calling it, guys. Future 20-pounder. Look at this dude. Look at his marking. It's crazy.
Dude, it says something. I'm not even joking. Look, it's like... that's like an E or C. U. O or C. Like an N. That's crazy. What?
Never seen a fish have, like, markings that are English dialect letters.
Jeez.
Oh my god, I should bring a little sled out here and go down that tank. Thank you.
Here's what it is, that bait. Poppers. K&E stopper lures. Try them out. They're good for me. But that is it for today's video. Feel free to like, sub if you want, tell your friends, show them how great or awful of a fisherman I am.